certain number of people that we employ every year because of the industry. The challenge I see is that definitions by various entities that look into the business of content making or filmmaking, they vary from one firm to another. So at the onset, if we can define how we look at employment from our industry, direct or indirect, then irrespective of which platform we talk about the employability opportunities of our industry, I think you will get more or less similar kind of data. Right now, the biggest challenge is that our data varies on the basis of the platform we are on.
Right.
That is one of the biggest, I think, needs of the hour today for the industry, because even from a banking perspective, what a banker also needs to understand in terms of valuation for an industry is numbers that can be fixed from a, I think, point of view of definitions which do not vary and conclusions which don't vary because of certain partnerships or certain collaborations or certain platforms. So one of the biggest needs today, even when we have conversations with international agencies about how they look at the Indian business model, they say that it just varies, depends on who you're talking to.
Right.
So today, the report that has come pegs the business at, and I believe that FICCI also projected that by 2021, we'll hit the $35 billion mark. But somebody else today said that, well, we've already hit the $33 billion mark in the year 2017. So once we come to a conclusion as to exactly what is the size of our industry, direct, indirect, what is the employment opportunity of our industry, I think that's where we can take it forward. Insofar as IFFI is concerned, I think that's just one chapter in a long book that is yet to be written. You yourself, along with my colleagues like Vani Tripathi, were a part of the government's effort to build a new bridge of communication
right.
at the Berlin Film Festival. And interestingly, the report that I received from the Indian delegation that was led by you was that it was not only about stars from India going to an international film festival, it was also decisively the Indian producer sitting there and talking just business. And I think that's another part that we should never shy away from, because whenever our contingents go to such international platforms, somehow we only position the faces that lead our projects, and we shy away from very aggressively talking about our business opportunities. And that is another aspect for which I'd like to congratulate FICCI, that you have a separate content business discussion platform. And I think it augurs very well for the industry. My heartiest congratulations for that.
Well, that definitely is the case. I think the communication in Berlin, which was a strong delegation represented by us, and I think the communication there definitely was that India is open to business, also a land that, you know, we offer to films across the world, filmmakers from across the world to come and film in our beautiful country. And I think that is something that the FFO that has been set up is also in the process of trying to encourage.
I feel that one of the biggest challenges we have, and Siddharth in his speech spoke about ancillary industries and offtakes from merchandising onwards to giving a spot to tourism to a particular locale domestically, one recognizes that a lot has to be done in terms of industry coming together and highlighting or bringing to the attention of the government specific locations from a production point of view which are easier to approach, go to, from a cinematography point of view which are beautiful when shot. And when you come to these locations, then it also becomes a very, very important parameter on the basis of which we can invite international productions to come and shoot more in India. Currently, we basically depend on our old locales that we have exploited for years on end. But I think the question that we need to ask ourselves, with that the government giving such a huge thrust to expanding our tourism network, can we find those new locations apart from the traditional locations that we've been leveraging, not only for the international community to come and shoot in India, but also for the domestic filmmaking market to go there and, you know, exploit new opportunities.
But everyone was very excited about the possibilities of co-productions, collaborations, and also to, for filmmakers to come and film. Some did have some apprehension about, you know, permissions, etc., logistics, you know, which I definitely think that the FFO is working towards strengthening and ensuring that there is facilitation offered on all those accounts as well. What would you have to say about that?
We've seen that in government till now, there are certain aspects of organizations that are working in silos. So be it the Director Film Festival, be it the National Film Development Corporation or the Films Division or the Children's Film Society. Now, when you work in silos, you basically express to the world and to your own industry that we'll view the industry as a fragmented industry, which is not the view of this government. We are hopeful that we have a committee which will bring all of these functionalities under one umbrella, so that even a filmmaker with a new concept does not run from one desk to another saying, I need support to bring the story to light. We have that filmmaker coming to one desk, let's say in Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, or Kolkata, and saying, this is what I need. We would like to leverage our technology to ensure that the distance between government and that filmmaker needing assistance is lessened. And I'm hopeful that the industry representatives that we've invited to ensure that this umbrella organization is created will do so in terms of the pathways that they designate for the government in a given time period of 2 months. Moving so on. We are speeding up that amalgamation. That process, yeah. And our good friend Siddharth, I'm inviting him to join that panel to give the government advice, even our stalwarts like Prasoon Joshi to be on it.
Well, I think that